understanding history, civics, our constitutions, actually reading them and understanding them, not our constitution, our constitutions, because we have 51, understanding where our rights come from and understanding that we are the boss. When I go to that school board meeting or when we go anywhere, we are a certain class of people. We are the people. We wrote all the stuff. The judge, he is a trustee. He is to serve at the benefit of the trust. The beneficiaries are us. And this isn't some like weird idea or abstract idea. It's literally written in the fundamental laws. These things have not been taught to us. They've been hidden from us. Yeah. They've changed the definition of words. And the legal system is not doing the right thing. So basically, we are to direct our servants.